It's time for some answers. Until now, we've stayed in the shadows. Watching. Waiting. We were formed 4 years ago. A US-led multinational unit. Codename Sentinel. Our mission, to investigate the KVA attacks and prevent anything like that from ever happening again. But soon it became clear that there was an even greater threat. A man ready to exploit this tragedy for his own gain.
He looks familiar.
Atlas rose to new heights. It took over security for ports, shipping lanes, pipelines. Nation after nation handed over their most critical infrastructure to Jonathan Irons. We realized too late.
Why?
He was surrounding us. But now in the last 10 days, ISA chatter has surged. One word keeps getting flagged. Manticore.
Manticore.
Atlas is about to make a move, but we don't know what. It was a risk extracting you, but you're our best shot to find out what Manticore is and stop it. So how about it, Mitchell? Are you in?
Yes, sir. Sentinel. Specialist, let's go.
Here he comes. Time to find out what we signed up for.
It's good to have you back in the fold. Wish we were under better circumstances.
US Army?
We'll be up against our old teammates. People we trained with. Fought with.
I know this is difficult.
No,
I need you to move past that. This is bigger than any of us.
What if we killed the US Army? Huh? Huh?
Team, we have the green light for Operation Lone Wolf. Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team, and SEAL teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done.
Let's go. Let's get it done.
Knox, how's it going?
Almost done patching into the drone network.
Bang, cook. Thailand. Thailand.
I'm in. The drone patrols are switching out. Clock is ticking.
Kingpin, we're at the front door.
Copy. You're clear to
knock. I was like, I can't move.
Kingpin, we are proceeding to checkpoint one.
Copy. We have you on the tracker.
That's pretty far a grapple. I don't remember this mission at all.
Keep moving. Almost there.
Jesus Christ.
Iron's personal estate.
What the heck?
This is what thousands of dead bodies will buy you.
I'll track down Iron's.
Is this a secret mission?
We need to be there when he meets with his contact.
The quiet mission?
Hold on me. Let's move.
Mitchell, I'm activating your AR optics. Target tracking coming online. All right, now tag an asset. Optics check out. Syncing your HUD to the drone network. We can track anybody within 500 meters of the estate. All right, Mitchell. Get to the security center and patch me into their system.
I see you. Not yet. I see you. I didn't see that guy. Either. Oh, I just seen that. What? Come back. I just saw you. Alright, I think that is good enough. Right? I'm trying to get the last one. There we go.
Don't move.
Can I just shoot him now?
Move into those bushes. Let's take care of that last
Sucks to be you.
Wait until he's closer. Good if it's quiet.
Why you pull out a gun?
Take him out.
Ooh.
Drone incoming. Watch out. Hi. Mission compromised.
Well. Perfect. What do you mean, message received? So far, so good.
Mission compromised.
You're serious?
Shift change in 30, copy.
Mission compromised. Careful, drone on the way.
Bro, this guy fucking scares me. So you're not gonna alert anybody?
Thank you.
Goodbye. There we go. Kidding.
Good drop. No alerts were sent out. Don't shoot anyone out in the open. Stay on point. We need to patch it to security. Easy. We don't need any civilian casualties. Civilians to the right. A lot of activity down there. Stick to the shadows. Good work. Get to the rooftop.
Finally, that was hard.
Checking in.
Mitchell, regroup with me at Iron's office. You got over.
His office? Okay.
Copy. Mitchell, proceed to the front yard. Stick to the shadows. The drones.
Alright, let's see. Right when he turns around. Surveillance.
Hostiles below.
How am I supposed to go?
Starting session.
Tango's coming to investigate. Get out of there.
Match one. Log and start. Serving. 15. Log.
What the heck was that? So dumb.
Good kill. You're clear.
Oh yeah, I can whistle. If they go up here, I'm gonna be so mad.
They're sending in drones.
This is too crazy. Just cause I don't wanna get caught. I can take two of them at one time. Today.
Clean hit. No one Service. Noticed.
40. Love. Service.
So far, so good, Mitchell. The office isn't much further.
See. Wow, I kill him.
Excuse me, sir. Yes, aren't allowed.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know. I was just looking for the
Please,
guest.
Please, sir. This one.
That's okay. I know John personally. We've been friends for years. I was
sorry,
just looking
sir.
For the guest house.
This portion of the estate is off limits. I need you to leave.
Well, I guess you won't mind your employer hearing about this.
Careful, Mitchell. Got a lot of
We're almost there.
In the driveway.
What
Cormac
the?
Will meet you on the balcony.
Who? Bro, why does he have so much people? See ya. I don't want to be you.
Hostile below. Tango below.
That's one down.
Hostile below.
Thing again. This way, hurry, hurry, hurry. Are you kidding me? No, I don't know how, but I find it.
Left a lot of bodies out there, Mitchell.
Knox,
just in case.
Inside. Have you found irons?
Negative.
There's his desk.
I see you.
Get started.
Dang, he has a lot of good guns. Where's the blunderbuss? The blunder gun.
We're in. Let's see what we can find.
This is probably the worst episode that I ever did.
Found something.
Just kept on dying. Knox, just put everything.
The meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening soon.
The hangar sealed up tight.
And aircraft? Put it in.
Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
Oh.
They sent out a full alert. Patrols are headed your way. You gotta get out of there. There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, TA-36.
Shh. Metro, move it. We can't miss that convoy. Convoy's our ticket to the hangar.
He has fast reflexes.
We need to get into position. Hijack the intercom and stall the convoy.
Roger.
Mitchell, follow me.
I'm right
Wait
here.
For my signal.
Hurry up. One and two.
Hello. State your name and all the passengers.
Now.
Yes, hello. Take box driving and the passenger is Dr. Bellamy.
Who?
One moment.
In position, Knox.
Okay, you're all clear. Mr. Irons is waiting. Have a good night.
Bellamy. Knox. Run that name.
Already on.
It'll be funny if there's like a button that says press X to fall.
So did I.
Miss Irons. Oh, no.
Copy that.
Dr. Bellamy, there's been a security breach.
What? What's going on?
Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this
Are we
way.
Safe? Who is
See?
It?
I'm sorry.
No.
Oh, I see you. Whoops. Shush. Mr. Irons.
Opening up the channel.
Can you shoot him?
That cargo must be magical. We need to find out where it's going. Mitchell, on me. Knox, we're going after the cargo.
Cormac, the cargo is loaded on the plane. You're not gonna make it.
An exfil team ready at Valley Point Delta.
Is his name Comeback? Oh, no. Is too powerful. Mine. Oh. What the heck? Where'd you come from? Please tell me that's a bomb. Wasn't a bomb, man. I'm guessing that's a rare.
Okay, bring him home. Good work, team. Let's find out where that plane's heading.
That's why we're wearing space suits / underwater suits. I actually like that one, except it was really hard.